prayer. If you need prayer, I want you to either stay where you are if you need prayer, or you can make your way down here to the left. Matter of fact, all my people that want to receive salvation, come over here to the right and on down. Y'all give them a hand. See, I know I'm talking a lot, but we're going to get y'all out of here. See, people miss the number one ingredient for ministry. It's not your ministry. It's God's ministry. So when you operate in the principles of God, then the blessings will come. But if you don't operate, and I'm talking to my seasonal people, if you don't operate, there will be no fruit. If you don't plant your seeds, there will be no fruit. So it's very vital that you start planting your seed. And you need to invest your seed into these young folk. Because guess what? They're going to be your next presidents. They're going to be your next governors. And it's about time that Christian folk get in office. It's about time that Christian folk own basketball teams. It's about time that we own everything. Forget everything. So if you need Jesus to touch you tonight, and you want to see Jesus for the first time, we want you to come over here. All my people that want to get saved, over here. All my people that need prayer, over here. Look, let me tell y'all something. These evangelist men that got here, they planted so many seeds.